When I see the kick coming, first I'm thinking about moving away from the kick, so I reduce the power of the kick. My defense is one arm blocking with the fist, other arm joining, trying to block with the forearm, chin go low, shoulder up, hiding the jaw. I move with the defense, then I'm looking for the counter, to the groin, or to the inner thigh.